What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Remember, I put liquid nitrogen in a plastic bottle and it just blew up. It was super epic. So today we're gonna do same thing, but film it with a super slow motion camera at 62,000 frames per second. Let's check this out. For this experiment, I will be using this water bottle. We will put liquid nitrogen in it till it pops. And then we're going to film it in slow motion at 26,000 frames per second. Ready, set, go. Alright, hopefully it doesn't overweight or not. That was loud!
Look what I have left out of this little bottle. Almost nothing. Wow.
By the way, this is my setup, so I'm hiding behind the shield and I have a helmet just in case, because safety is number one priority. Well, that was a fail. It was awesome, but I did not get it in slow motion. Let's try this again.
Come on, do something. Coca-Cola bottle, maybe just too strong.
That's pretty much it, guys. Let me know in comments below what should I film next in slow motion. I love your suggestions. A lot of you guys give me so many cool ideas. I love that. Also, follow me on Instagram, links in description, and give a like for my shoes. Hugo likes it. Hugo, you like my shoes? Say yeah. You like my shoes? We match.